Well, Liam, a perfect afternoon, really, wasn't it? Five goals and progression into the next round of the Cup.
Yeah, definitely. I think from Monday or so, after the game was called off, we were talking about going into the Cup, and the only aim was to get through to the next round. That was pretty evident from training and from the gaffer's messages and the boys who went out there and played. That was the only aim, to go and create chances and score goals and to progress to the next round. So.
Yeah, I mean, when the Cup comes round, people often say, where does it lie in the priority list and all this, but the guy showed in the last round, and particularly tonight, you know, we're serious with this competition, we're going all guns blazing.
Yeah, 100%. I think it's a good chance, really, for the boys who aren't playing as much in the league, like myself and Wayne up front today, and a few others as well. It's our chance to go and prove that we can be relied on in the league. We know the gaffer trusts us, but it's just that extra bit of proof that if we are called upon, then we are ready to go. So. Yeah, it's nice to put a performance in like that, and it just keeps the momentum going, really, into a massive game on Wednesday.
Yeah, when you get the opportunity, you have to take it, and safe to say, I think you took it today, Liam. Two goals, I mean, great for you. I mean, you scored that goal against Reading last season, didn't you? But two goals tonight, you must be really pleased with that.
Yeah, I think the Reading one only gave me a taste of it, and I wanted more goals, and I wanted to get that feeling back. It's been a bit of a dry year really for me. I haven't scored in the league or in the cup yet, so I kind of try to not think about it too much, because when you think about it too much, you try a bit too hard. I just wanted to just play my game and be as calm as I could, and when the chances come, just try and be calm and slot it away. And,
yeah. And you
with them two chances, yeah,
you certainly can for the first goal in particular.
Yeah, yeah.
When you it could have been easy to lash at that, but you took your time.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Picked your corner.
I said thank you to Wayne as well when it went in. So. Yeah, it was nice to see that one going.
Yeah, and the second one as well, you know, just showing that you get in the right area and, you know, just keep your calm composure.
Yeah, that's something I've been working on since I was young, really, getting in the middle of the six-yard box and just getting a clean contact on the ball and just guide it towards goal. I think from that far out, if it hits the keeper, there's not a lot you can do, but if you give yourself the best chance of it going in by getting a good contact on goal, then more than likely you're going to score. So, yeah. Especially in the past sort of 2 years, I've been working a lot on that in training.
You mentioned having a taste of it last season with the goal. Two tonight at the Liberty. I know there's no crowd here, but
yeah.
What's it like, Liam, you know, for the score at the stadium, you know, for this club?
Yeah, I think when I was coming here from when the stadium opened, I think it was, 2005, I was coming here every week to watch the first team, and I was watching every week, and it was my dream to score here for the first team. I've scored a couple for the 23s out here and one in pre-season, but to get it in a competitive competition and a competition like the FA Cup, it's what every Swansea fan dreams of, really.
Yeah. And as a young boy as well, you would watch the FA Cup, you know, watch brilliant finals at Wembley and dreamed of playing in the competition and maybe one day scoring.
Yeah, exactly. And every game I came to when I was a kid with my dad, my mum, my family, all my friends, I was watching the games thinking I want that to be me, and luckily that dream has come true, but I've just got to keep working hard now, and hopefully more goals will come at the Liberty.
Yeah, and a great place for you to develop as well, Liam, isn't it? Obviously you've got Steve Cooper, who's giving young players a chance, and the coaches within the club as well. It's a really good ethos, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely. I think that goes all the way through the club as well, right from the academy through to the first team, and that only shows the success that the academy boys have had. And yeah, the gaffer, Marshy, Tatey, Marge, all of the staff in the first team now have been really, really good with me. And even the boys that are playing, Wayne, Andre, Jamal, I'm learning off them all the time. And it's a really good place for me to be, really. And I'm learning every day and improving all the time.
Yeah. Obviously a big game next Wednesday, isn't it? Brentford come to the Liberty. And we go again. Have you built more confidence from this game, and it's just, it keeps on building?
Yeah, exactly. And that was one of the talking points going into the game, that we've built this really good momentum going into the new year. So we wanted to go out and put on a performance like that and win the game. And that only increases confidence going back into the league. And hopefully the boys can take that from today going into Wednesday, and we can go and put in another good shift.
And just finally as well, how's the injury? Obviously came off in the second half. I mean, you're on the brink of a hat-trick, we were talking about at one point. But how's the injury? What's the update?
Yeah, it's just a little roll of my ankle. I've done it a couple of times when I was younger, so I sort of know the feeling, but we'll see how it settles down in the next couple of days and go from there, really. I can't really put a time stamp on it, or it's obviously that bit of a downer on my day, but yeah, we'll just see what happens.
Well done, Liam.